breaks one tackle.
Go. 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 Yes. Are you people watching this? Is this amazing or what?
Sweetie, that's a highlight from the 98 championship game.
Oh, did not know that.
How much beer have you had?
None. Why?
Oh, just kind of hoping you were drunk. Now we're back live.
Okay, yeah. I can see the difference.
Oh, where's the flag? That's intentional grounding.
Totally.
Yeah, that completely was a forward pass, which they threw intentionally incomplete to avoid loss of yardage or to conserve time. I can't believe they're not being penalized with the loss of a down and by having to move the line of scrimmage back to the spot of the foul.
Here, have some pizza, sweetie.
But you know I'm lactose intolerant.
I know. I just need you to stop talking.
Penny. Penny. Penny.
Sheldon, come in.
Thank you. I'd like to make a sandwich, but I'm out of bread.
There's some in the fridge.
You shouldn't keep your bread in the refrigerator. Staleness is caused by crystallization of the starch molecules, which occurs faster at cool temperatures.
On Earth, we'd say thank you.
So, Leonard, how goes the mimesis?
Mimesis?
You know, mimesis. An action in which the mimic takes on the properties of a specific object or organism. Mimesis.
What the hell are you talking about?
I'm attempting to communicate with you without my meaning becoming apparent to those around you. Let me try again. Have the indigenous fauna accepted you as one of their own? Nudge, nudge, wink, wink.
Oh, I guess so.
Good. Yo, FYI, after I eat my sandwich, I'm taking Kuthrapali's Patang kite out for a test run. Would you like to get your Delta Wing Raptor and join me?
I don't want to fly kites, Sheldon. We're watching football here.
I can see that. You with an alternative. A courtesy I was never offered in similar circumstances.
Oh, look at that. The Oklahoma coach has thrown down a red flag indicating he's challenging the ruling on the field. Hope he's right, because if he's not, it'll cost him one of his three timeouts.
You know, Leonard, honey, I wouldn't mind if you wanted to go fly kites with Sheldon.
No, I'll watch the end of the game. Besides, there's only 3 minutes left.
Until halftime.
This is just half? We've been here for hours.
And you're going to be here for a couple more.
Oh, you're kidding me.
No.
Nice meeting all of you.
So, yeah, anyway, that's my boyfriend. He is really smart.